hating. They can't believe their eyes. Our printer finished early. Our printy finishing early. Our printy finishing early. Our printy finishing. Our printy finishing early.
Yo, true facts. Our printer was mad slow. It was mad boring to watch it roll. Prints could take up to an hour. Then I had an idea in the shower. We could turn our G code into a graph. Then we could find the shortest path. Our print time, we cut it in half. 1 + 1, that's 2 quick math. But how can we find the shortest solution? The key is using evolution. We vary the path with random mutations, and over time it is more efficacious. So how did we do in the end? Ultimately, we saved up to 14%.
They see it rolling, they hate it. They can't believe their eyes. Our printer finished early. Our printy finishing early. Our printy finishing early. Our printy finishing. Our printy finishing early.